What I think I'm going to do the now is pick up these other quests, possible quest marker things, and find out what they are. And there may be a sort of a bit of a low level buzz here. I need a new mic lead, I think, because this is starting to act in an extremely dodgy fashion.
That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along Brave Trails to the east, but I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
I think that's doable.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party. Wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart. So they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
Which?
Could you see the ambush from here?
Isn't helpful.
I heard it. Explosions and screams and howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All Mother in peace.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream Willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows. That brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along Brave Trails, out of reach of beasts and machines.
All right.
There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's Heart. Besides, this brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
I'll check the stashes for Dreamwell if I get a chance.
You will?
Mission of mercy in that?
Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Yes, yes, very noble, blah blah. I think I'll wander up and see what that is as well. Some of this crap. Like this. Anything that I can't use for crafting, I'll basically just sell. Right, let's see what this other quest is.
I kneel before you, low and humble.
Whoa.
Pleading for strength and understanding. You're Aloy, aren't you? They say you've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the sacred land.
That is correct.
To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving All Mother's protection. But my sister Nicola is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. He's dangerous. I'm really worried about her.
Did the matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids.
Oh, dear.
Nicola saw it happen. Hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
It awakened a darkness inside her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
Well, she seems like a real fucking sunshine.
Leave the sacred land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems...
Listen, you guys banish people for years at cruel. A time. You want to talk cruel?
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the matriarchs won't let her return to the sacred land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more.
Mebbies.
All Mother, hear my prayer.
Right, let's have a wee look at these quests. Right, we're definitely not doing that level 15 one, but we can do this. Okay, that seems reasonable. How am I doing for weapons? Fine. Good-o. I also need to try and kill some aminals.
I'll find a use for you.
And I see one over there.
Maybe there's a way to override them. Where would I find it?
notice that I don't.
It's heavy. The world's going wide.
It's all those wings over there. It's got a wee horsey.
This'll help. Brave trail. Should be a cache of Dreamwill up there.
Up where? Oh, up there. How does one get up there? Ah, we go up here.
There's good machine hunting across the river.
Does one use this? That's it.
No dream willow. Just a few shards.
God damn it. Let's have a wee look at the map actually, see what it says. Okay. Can I just pedal through here? Apparently not. Perhaps that was the wrong move.
Okay, they're heading back.
Looks like I need to get up here anyway. So we'll do that. Absolutely can't get out of this. I can murder all these motherfuckers.
Ouch.
God damn it. I guess we're going over here.
Might be a cache of dream willow along that brave trail.
Okay. Hang on.
Strange. Looks like someone swapped all the dream below in these caches for shards. There's no dream well in these caches. Fio will want to know.
Oh well. Let's just drop. Can we just drop? Thank you. it this way. I will quite happily with all these corpses. I've got no beef with that whatsoever. Just avoid all of them.
They're scanning for me.
Seeker, may All Mother watch over you and us all.
Yeah, all right. People are an awful lot nicer to me now that I'm not an outcast anymore.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream, Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
Who the fuck's Jun?
You say someone named Jun might have some dream lore?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and the machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths.
Ah,
it's quite dangerous.
Up.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
So this is turning into quite a thing, isn't it? He's fucking miles away. I mean, I suppose I'll have to, but bloody hell. Right. Off we go, I suppose.
The mother was gone. Back on her feet.
Excuse me. I'm a bit distracted at the moment.
All right. Fine. It appears to be fairly safe in this direction.
Soon. Soon. Good things come to those who lie in wait.
No room.
I mean, I should maybe have done that. But... you know, that's a main quest. So no, I shouldn't have. That, I probably should have done. And these. Oh, they're way further downhill.
There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
Right. Now. Ah, I need more fatty meat for that. And oops. Right, then we quick save and then we're on. Thank you. this guy again. He's just out murdering everyone. He's got a serious beef.
Save these for the trail.
Hello. There's three of them. I hope all these resources were worth it. Probably not. I did almost get killed there as well. Is that it? Campfire discovered? Dudes. I like how the landscape's changed.
I'm locked in! Someone! Anyone!
Is someone there? Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
Motherfuckers?
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang. The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Good
Why?
Question.
Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
That doesn't seem entirely on the up and up.
The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Speaking of Nick and stuff, we didn't take any of this money. Just seems a little unlikely.
Outcasts that took the dream willow, and they're in trouble.
Try, mate. Been going on. What's going on here?
No, don't need to move.
But that guy looks in a bad way.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Hang on a wee second. Something terrible may be about to happen.
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Let's do this again, because I'm still.
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Okay.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here, I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe.
Yeah!
And stick together.
That was all fine.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Pretty sure that's not the way you're supposed to go, but we got there.
Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You're an idiot.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
Huh.
It's funny how you hate outcasts so much, Jen. Living out here all alone, you're practically one yourself.
I happily keep my own company.
Good for you, since I don't exactly see anyone beating down the door to spend time with you. Except outcasts in need of Dream Willow, that is. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
And I'll boot your paws. Yeah, we finally. Right, that's that done. I was sure I saw a quick way down this hill. Ah. Right, actually, let's check where the hell I'm going next. Way over here. All right. I also keep forgetting, or I'm just slowly realising, in fact, that you can fire that bow pretty rapid. You don't actually have to wait too long for it to tense before you release. And here's our favourite serial killer.
We'll see each other again.
Sorry, little bunny rabbit.
Reason Peak.
One of the things I need is a turkey bone. Yay!
Good for an old remedy.
Should I chase that fox? Probably not. So let's not. I figured it's quicker to do that than it would be to actually hit it. Hang on a wee minute, I'm going to have to go.